Pilates workout. We're going to be combining HIIT and Pilates all in 5 minutes. I'm going to be doing a monthly series. So for June, we're going to focus on summer abs. So without further ado, we're going to lie all the way down on our backs. Bring our knees into our chest. Lift head, neck, and shoulders. Grab onto the right shin, outer hand closer to the ankle, inner closer to the knee. Extend your left leg 45 degrees. Deep inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, and then switch, inhale, and exhale. And switch, making sure you're lifting up on your shoulder blades. And switch, 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 good. Switch, and switch for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring both shins in, keeping yourself lifted. Inhale, extend your arms and your legs. Exhale, circle your arms around, grab onto your shins. Keep yourself lifted up. Inhale, extend everything out. Lengthen and reach around. Exhale. And again, extend out. And exhale. 5 more. Good, make sure you're breathing. And bring it in, good. And 2 more. And last one, nice big stretch, circle around. Rest your head down for a moment. You can rock side to side. Good. Now you're going to bring your legs up to the ceiling. Lift your head, neck, and shoulders. Grab onto your right leg close to your ankle or just on your shin is fine. Lower your left leg down so it's hovering off the mat. Lift up higher on those shoulder blades. Deep inhale through the nose. Exhale. And then scissor kick your legs. And switch. And switch. And switch. And switch. You can bring, when you bring the leg in, you can do double like this. 2 and 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. 10. 9. 8, squeezing your navel to your spine. Good. And 6, 5, lengthen your legs out. 3 more, 2 more, and last one. Good. And bring both legs up. Rest your head down for 1 sec. Shake your neck out. Good. Lift your head, neck, and shoulders up 1 more time. Stack your hands behind your head, elbows out. Lower your legs a tiny bit down, a tiny bit more, and a tiny bit more, and lift up in 1 beat. And again, lower, and lower, and lower, and up, and 3 more. Good, and up, 2 more. And lower, up, last one. Keeping your lower back on the mat and hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring your knees in. I know that kills, but you'll be thanking me later, hopefully. Okay, so now we're going to rock on up to sit. That's a good ab series. That's in the signature Pilates sequence, so you really get a good workout for your abs. Now for the HIIT. We're going to do 2 exercises. So first exercise, plank jacks, and I'm going to time this with my stopwatch. So if you're doing it along with me, you're going to come down into plank for 20 seconds and you're going to jump in and out. Good. Keep going. Make sure you're breathing as fast as you can go. 10 more seconds. Good. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest back in child's pose. Good, 10 second rest. And 3, 2, 1, you're gonna go again and plank it out. 20 seconds. Keep on going, keep breathing. As fast as you can go. Good, 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Good. Inhale through the nose. And exhale, let it out. Good. And next HIIT exercise, we're going to do burpees. So, standing at the top of your mat, what you're going to do is you're going to jump up, bring your hands down, shoot out, come in. In 3, 2, 1, and go. As fast as you can go for 20 seconds. Jump it up. Good. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good. Shake it out. In 10 more seconds, we're going to do that one more time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Burpees. Woo. Good. Halfway there. 10, 9, a little faster. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last jump up. And you're done with your June HIIT Pilates workout. You can switch up the order if you want to do HIIT first. So there's your little quick routine for summer.